What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica, the night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We are investigating the possibility that there's been some mistake. We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after her. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane.
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
Both know that's not true.
It's okay. Just try not to worry. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
You think I killed him?
If I thought that, I wouldn't be here. It's my job to look at the facts. If it's not me, it'll be someone else. Because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together. Find anything?
What is it?
It's just an old picture.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and Is that what you want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucian and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this, your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat. What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
You deserve it.
Yes, I do. But your friends are innocent.
And so is your mother.
Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. is where they want you to. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
You're insane.
And you're blind. He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in killing.
But they do. And they won't let anyone get in their way.
He killed Blake.
Who took you to Delphi House? Who kept you there? He would have killed me and taken you back. You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Okay.